know, I grew up with a whole bunch of my friends were on the race team, but I could never really afford to be on the race team, and I always kind of wanted to be a racer, you know, because all my friends did it, so it was what I wanted to do. And when they came out with free skiing, I was like, man, that's what I do. I just ski around all the time on all these steep slopes and catch air, and that's kind of what I do. So I was pretty pumped when they came out with it, and I knew that was for me, so I'm stoked to still be able to do it. Go forth and have no fear. People think, well, why do you still do it if you get hurt? You know, why don't you just stop? And it's because it's my life, you know, it's everything that I live for. It's the fire inside me. And if I stop doing it, then I feel like I might as well just stop doing everything, you know? I mean, why do I work all the time? It's so that I can do the things that I love to do. I do it because I love it. You know, free ride competitions are a lot of waiting, and you have a lot of nerves usually. You have a hard time eating breakfast, you know, the day of the competition, and you're just trying to, you know, go through your line in your head, and you know, everybody sort of approaches it differently, but it's pretty intense, and it's a waiting game, you know. You wait all day, you're like, okay, when's my run gonna go? And then all of a sudden it's your turn, you're in the gate, and you're like, okay, here goes everything, you know? And then you go, 3, 2, 1, go! And then you're just skiing, you know? You just let it ride, and then you already planned your run out, so you just try and nail your little spots, little cruxes that you have to turn on, and at the bottom, it's the most intense feeling of joy if you stuck it, or disappointment if you didn't, and it's basically a huge emotional roller coaster, and it's sort of an addiction of mine.
Lifetime, and it never ends, cause all we have to do is hit rewind. So let's just stay in the moment, smoke some weed, drink some wine, reminisce, talk some shit, forever young is in your mind. Leave them off, they can't erase neither space nor time. So when the director yells cut, I'll be fine. I'm forever young.
One of the coolest things that I like to do in these competitions is watch other people. You go out there and you scope lines and you say, oh yeah, there's this line, there's this line, there's this line. And then you watch and you're just blown away. You're like, whoa, I didn't even see that line. That was so sick. And it's just constantly amazing me to watch all the people come up with all these unique ways of looking at the mountain. So I think that's one of the best things of coming to the competitions for me.
Mm-hmm. kit.